Hi, this is Patrick Everson for Covers.com, coming to you from the Wynn Las Vegas right here on the Strip. Happy as always to be joined by Johnny Avello, Executive Director of Race and Sports here at the Wynn. Johnny, NFL Week 10 coming up. We're into double digits now. We're into November. Let's talk a little bit about a few key games. First up, Dallas Cowboys, Atlanta Falcons. Cowboys might be rounding in the form. Falcons not looking much like a Super Bowl team. What are you seeing on the opening line there? Maybe some early action.
Well, we opened up the Cowboys. We opened up the Atlanta 3-point favorite, a total 50.5. Now, if you watch the game of the Cowboys, Des Bryant went out, but I read that he plans on playing.
Right.
Just got dinged up a little bit. The question for me is more of Elliott.
Right.
Elliott's kind of like an hour-to-hour kind of guy.
Exactly.
So it's 3 right now and 50.5. You're absolutely right. The offensive magic for the Atlanta Falcons is gone this season as of now. So we'll see if they can regain that, and then the NFL second half of the season will got them there the last year.
Exactly. A really good strong shove late in the year. All right, moving along, New England Patriots, they're coming off a bye week. They're tied for the best record in the AFC. At the Denver Broncos, who started the season like gangbusters and now just look horrible on both sides of the ball. What's the opening line and anything happen in there?
We opened up New England 7.5. It's 7.5 even. We haven't gone to the lower number. We just moved the money as of now early
right.
in the week, total 46.5. You're right. The Pats had the week off. Winners of 4 straight. Favorite in every game. I went back and looked and saw the last time they were a dog in a football game.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a game where it's meaningless. It's the end of the season. You know,
playoff
nothing to play for.
Clinched.
Nobody's
exactly. going
to be in a game.
Uh-huh.
It's been almost 2 years since they've been an underdog.
Wow.
It's just a machine.
That's absolutely amazing. They do have quite a machine there. All right, how about a couple of other games that you think are noteworthy on the Week 10 slate?
How about Minnesota at Washington? Minnesota, we opened up 2.5 point favorite. We're down to 2, total 42.5. They're the favorites to win the NFC North. Only 3 road games. They won at the Bears in Cleveland, lost at Pittsburgh, at Washington, big win at Seattle this week.
Yes,
you know,
absolutely.
They hang around Washington. They're the kind of team that hangs around.
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be a tough battle.
All right, very good. What else we got?
Chargers at Jacksonville. How about the Jacksonville team?
I agree. Amazing.
They're playing well. Anyway, Jacksonville's 4.5 point favorite, 41. Fournette's been out the last 2 weeks. They're still winning. They're just scoring points. Defense has been there as
yes.
advertised. Everything going well for the Jags right now.
All right, very good. So there you have it, folks. A look at a handful of Week 10 NFL games. Thanks a lot to Johnny for his insights, as always. For Covers.com from the Wynn Las Vegas, I'm Patrick Everson. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and give us a follow on Twitter @Covers.